What's up, YouTube? This is your girl again, aka Kristen, and I told y'all I was gonna hit y'all again with another video. So here I am. I also told y'all I was gonna let y'all see my hair because I told y'all I wasn't that messed up. So I'll let you all see it. Had to go rewrap that thing. Let's see. Now my ends were like horrible. So my beautician, yes, I did say my beautician, she was doing better. She didn't have too many issues. So my beautician actually clipped my ends not the same day that I went to the Dominican Salon because I got sick that day, but like the next day I went to go see my beautician and she clipped my ends for me. So yeah, she had to take off. She said she took off like an inch or so or more or whatever. Because they were just really, really bad. I'm talking about, I knew they was bad when I left, but my hair was straighter than this last time. I don't know if you all can tell a difference from looking at my other videos, if you've watched some of those videos, but I definitely can tell a difference. I hope y'all can see. Oh, this should have been the angle. I should have been filming it anyhow. But here's my hair. Sorry, I got on my PJs. But that's my hair. So, to start off the haul, I haven't been doing much shopping because y'all know I move. Y'all know my rent is like, So, y'all know my budget is like, So, anyways, just to name a few things. I'll start off with this book. I've really been wanting this book. I have been working out, trying to get in the gym. My best friend is getting married, so I want to make sure I'm looking great for her wedding. And also, just for myself. This book is The 4-Day Diet by N. K. Smith. Steve Harvey has been talking about this book. It's great. What I will say is some of the things in this book, I haven't really started reading it yet, but of course once I get into it, I'm gonna have to go to the grocery store and start doing some things a little bit differently. So get it, great. Okay, as for clothing, this weekend, it was tax-free weekend in Virginia, but I actually got this from Maryland. This is like a little, like a little top. Of course, I could put some tights up under here. If I'm going to the club, I can just, you know what I'm saying? Like, it's real short. So, I'll probably put like some shorts up under it that would like hit right at the end. Because I don't want my booty to be hanging out like that. Like, I ain't that young like I used to be. So, whatever. But this is really cute. And this was only, I know you can see this, like the black denim as opposed to blue. My little cousin picked it out. He was like, get that one too. I'm like, okay. It was only $19.97, so that was a great price for that. This is something definitely that you can make look more than what it is. It's a nice piece of material, so I really like that. It doesn't look cheap. It's not frayed or anything. And that actually came from Rainbow. Another thing I picked up from Rainbow this weekend is this sweater. Now, y'all know, like, the oversized sweaters are going to be, like, really huge for the fall. So, I saw this. I was like, oh, my gosh, I got to have it. And this is in purple and burgundy. I love, love, love pairing purple and burgundy together. And I think another thing that I would probably do, like, sorry, y'all. Another thing I would probably do just to make it a little bit different or throw a little bit of oomph in it is put, like, some turquoise with it, like just like some turquoise jewelry. But this is it. It's a sweater, oversized sweater. Try it on just to see if you all can get the look. Let's see. See, it's, I love it. It's oversized, it's comfy, it's cute, and the price of it was $19.99 as well. So got two great deals. I need to put that stuff up. Now, today I went to my store. Y'all know my store at. I went to Ross. I went yesterday too, but I didn't see anything in that Ross. So, I drove down the street and went to the Ross closest to my house. So, the first thing I saw was this. These are called Pedix. It's like a little non-name brand, but it's gel inserts for your shoes. So, I purchased these for some of my shoes. $3.99. Great buy. Another thing that I got was this sweater. This is a summer sweater. Well, I could say a fall sweater. This is blue. Has the big wide arms. I love it. It's comfy and it's loose. It's $7.99. This is something that you can actually get from the actually the Goodwill. I have like several sweaters like this that I picked up from the Goodwill. A little bit cheaper than that. Another shirt that I saw that I love is this shirt. It was $5.99, y'all. Has like little butterfly details on them. I'm not sure if you all can see that. But what I love about it is the detail right here. I love this. It's made really, really well. It feels really, really soft. And once again, it was $5.99. You definitely cannot beat that. This is a nice shirt. Over the weekend, I went out. Yeah, I went out twice. Can y'all believe that? I went out to happy hour on Friday and I went out Saturday night. If y'all know me, I rarely go out. But anyhow, since it was Kappa Conclave, some of my people from Atlanta came up. And just because I'm Greek, I just wanted to be amongst Greek people and, you know, chill out with the Kappas, yo noobs. Anyways, that's another story. So I purchased some jewelry this weekend. This came from Wet Seal, y'all. I'm loving this. It's huge. It's a size 6. Baby, that's the bomb. You can't tell me it ain't. Love it. And what I did do this weekend also, like some of the jewelry that I just picked up recently, I started painting it because, you know, fake jewelry start changing on you. So I painted it with clear fingernail polish. If you don't know that, that's a little tip. But I'm sure you guys already know. Here's another ring I picked up. I don't know if you can see the detail in that. It's like the peacock type ring, but it looks really antique. I love this. I did get some more jewelry. Let me see if I can show y'all that really quick. Where's my stuff? Where's my stuff? Sorry, y'all. Sorry that I'm taking forever. But I'll be there. There. Okay, another thing I picked up was this ring. And I wore this together. This ring right here. Y'all see that? Oh, it is so cute. Y'all know I love flowers. And I love pearls, so that's a perfect combination with this necklace. So I wore this out, and I paired another pearl necklace with it just to give it a more layered effect. But y'all see that? That's cute. Oh, another ring I got. I hope my button didn't just show y'all. If so, I'm so sorry. Okay, y'all remember that time I showed y'all those earrings that I got from Forever 21 that I broke? It was the flower with the pearl in the middle, because once again, I love flowers and pearls. Well, I found this ring, y'all. Oh, I was so excited. It matches the earrings. Y'all see that? Y'all see how huge that is? Oh my gosh. And most of this jewelry is too big for me, so I do have the little jellies that go on the opposite end. That way I can, you know, make sure it's fit into my hand. Let's see. I think I have maybe 2 or 3 things. Okay, y'all. Two things. That's all I'm going to show. That's all I got to show y'all. Two things. I was supposed to go to my coworker's wedding. And if y'all didn't know, I went on vacation to Florida with my line sisters. Oh, y'all know because I made a video. But this was the dress that I was going to wear. Probably can't see it that well, but it's black and it's all these different colors. I take it to the cleaner because the zipper was messed up. But I got this from Ross as well. And guess how much the dress was, y'all? Y'all probably like, Kristen, I know you lying. The dress was only $5.99. Yes, you cannot beat that. So I was like, it's worth getting the zipper fixed. So whatever, I got the zipper fixed. And I want to splurge a little bit about 2 or 3 weekends ago. These shoes, I really, really, really wanted. As y'all know, I'm a big fan of BCBG because my foot is so small. I wear 5.5. Sometimes I have to wear 5. But I had my eye on these shoes for a while. And I just went ahead and said, you know what? I deserve a nice pair of shoes. So I picked these babies up. I know y'all like I got the most black shoes in the world, but not really. Y'all, these are hot. These are size 5. They fit perfect. I love them. But that's pretty much all. Oh, one more thing. I picked up another pair of earrings from Wet Seal. This like the little Indian inspired look. I love these. That's pretty much all that I got. I pray that I get my part-time job because y'all know the part-time job is supposed to be for my spending money. But I just want to show y'all a few things that I got. It's been real. And as always, comment, rate, and subscribe. I'll holla at y'all. Adios. P.S. I forgot my Hello Kitty flip-flops. So these are from Target. They were a gift from my coworker. Aren't they cute?